its own zone.
That was a great sequence because on that play, it was a two-on-two that turned into a three.
Van Riemsdyk on a steal, stuff, and score. It's 1-0 for the visitors.
Tom Poti a little careless behind the net. It looked like he got jammed under the heel of his stick, Joe, and he couldn't retrieve and revert out the other way. And JVR, who had one the other night against the Caps, gets a layup. No chance for the goalie. Watch him tee it up right here, getting out of the way, but I think there was miscommunication down there.